is always fun because it will always give you fun surprises around every corner. One of those surprises was in Puerto Rico. When we went to park the car and found out that parking in a garage in Puerto Rico is totally different than parking in a garage in the rest of the United States. We parked our car in a normal parking spot, turned off the engine, left the garage, and did the San Felipe Fort. And when we came back, after all of that, our car was completely boxed in by cars that were parallel parked behind our car.
Apparently in Puerto Rico, if the parking garage is full, you don't stop putting cars in, you just put them in behind all the cars that are already parked.
Here's the car in the parking garage.
So after we paid for a ticket, I went and talked to one of the attendants there. He gets in those cars and moves them. So these people just leave their keys.
Employees will move your car. So you leave your keys with the employees and they'll move the car for you while you're gone to let other people in and out of their spots.
In this extremely packed parking garage.
So we got stuck for a while we waited for the employees to move other people's cars.
This is going to be interesting.
I don't think we'd be leaving our keys. Crazy.
You like watching our Taylor Traventures? Please be sure to subscribe so that you can stay notified about future videos.
Be sure to like this video. Leave your comments in the section below. And we'll see you guys on our next Traventure.
Woo!